this is Clay Hughes.
And Brittany Jones.
And welcome to the April edition of the TNT News.
72 high school students took part in the Nedelay competition on April 10th. The event was held at Texas A&M Commerce, and there were 15 other schools competing. Some of the results have not been announced, but we do know that first place in the drama category went to the Bland group. The Bland Spanish vocal team also took first place. Another Spanish vocal team got third. Congratulations to these winners and to all the others who participated in that match. Diablo, K.O., Nestor, and Dando.
Leo. Several Bland tennis players placed in district and advanced to the regional tournament in Nacogdoches. Regional qualifiers include Claire Massey, girls singles, Josh Brown, boys singles, Brandon Wilson and Landon Waller, boys doubles, Julia Sorber and Mackenzie Marchecho, girls doubles, Morgan Gann and Brandon Wilburn, mixed doubles. Out of this group, the girls doubles team, made up of Marchecho and Sorber, placed second and are going to the state tournament in Austin.
Bland High seniors Karina Diaz and Brenda Flores have a way with cosmetics and hair. We asked them to show us a little bit of their talent. Let's take a look.
The girls' golf team fared well at the regional tournament in Nacogdoches and will be moving on to state as a team. Mackenzie spoke with Ashley Evans and CJ Winland about their season.
How did the girls' golf team do at regionals?
Overall, we did pretty well. There was 9 teams and we placed second, which advanced us to state.
How are y'all preparing for state?
We're playing at least one round of 18 holes every week and practicing our chipping and putting.
How do y'all think y'all will do at state?
We'll do pretty well. This course that we're playing at state isn't as difficult as Piney Woods was, which was regionals, so I think we won't suffer as much, and the weather should be pretty well. So,
when and where will state be at?
It'll be at Austin, Texas at Lyons Municipal Golf Course from April 29th to May 1st.
Let's go to Faith with some seasonal snapshots.
The weather is feeling great, and we are getting closer to summer. Vacations are coming soon. Let's take a look at some of the great places that you guys have gone to. Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, the rain dust disappears, dear, and I feel so fine. Just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine.
Baseball season is coming to an end. Colton talked to Coach Price about the season.
With the 2014 baseball season coming to an end, Coach, how do you feel the team has developed since day one?
Well, we got off to a slow start. We started the first half of district at 2-5. Since then, we were at 5-8. Most of our struggles coming from the offensive standpoint. We weren't hitting the ball and producing runs for our pitchers, so therefore we continue to chalk it up on the loss column. So. Since then, we've come a long ways, though, offensively.
What would you say is the team's greatest accomplishment?
I would have to say working hard in practice and continuing to get better on the offensive side of the game. And we're actually starting to produce some runs here lately. So, I would say it's the offensive aspect of the game.
What about their biggest setback?
Biggest setback would go to the beginning of district. We started off on a bad note. We weren't producing runs for our pitchers. Therefore, we had many losses. And right now, I would say we could easily be in the top three of the district had we scored more runs. So hopefully, I don't know, we can continue to bounce back.
All right. Thanks.
Awesome.
Here's Clay with the weather.
Cold weather's moving out, April's moving in, along with tornado season and some perfect weather. Back to you guys.
The Lady Tigers have had an awesome softball season. They played Blue Ridge April 18th for the district title, but took second after a tough loss. The team looks forward to going back to area this season. Coach Lindsay had this to say about the seniors on the team. Sarah Wadelick may be injured, but she's at every game cheering her team on. Kelly Pate is playing with two broken bones in her leg, but has had an amazing season so far. And Allison Norris brings life to the team. You never know if she's going to bust out in song or do the latest dance moves. Coach Lindsay also added, "I've really enjoyed coaching these young women, and I'm looking forward to taking the girls into playoffs."
Our second annual Ag Day took place on Saturday, April 12th. It started with a project show where FFA members showed their pigs, goats, lambs, steers, and heifers. Then right after that, the Ag Games began. FFA members competed in a relay race, a tug-of-war contest over a huge mud pit, and an egg toss. A free brisket dinner was served to all, and the evening concluded with a live auction. The day was a huge success with $16,700 raised for the Ag program.
Several Bland High School tracksters moved on to area track competition at Honey Grove High School on Wednesday, April 16th. Gail Wardrip competed in the 3,200-meter run and the 1,600-meter run, taking second place for both events. Jack Phillips competed in the 3,200-meter run, receiving third place, and again in the 1,600-meter run, taking second place. The Bland track team qualifies for the area track meet on April 25th and 26th at ACU in Abilene. Good luck, Bland tracksters.
On the latter side of things, here's Byron and McKenzie with LOL.
I'm proud of you.
Oh, this is going to be so great. I can't wait to see what I get on this Easter egg hunt.
I know, man.
Whoa! Easter egg!
Whoa!
Yippee!
So neat. I'm super impatient and ambitious, so I'm going to open the Easter egg as soon as I get it and see what it is. June bugs!
This one's heavy.
Oh, rocks and glass.
Wonderful. Got the answer on it. There's the answer on it! Ah! All right, we're finding so many Easter eggs. And they all have so much goodies.
Broccoli.
In it. Nothing.
And carrots.
Gross. This was a sad Easter egg hunt. Okay, anyway, we're done.
That's it for today.
Thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, when I walk on by, girls be looking like fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak. Yeah, this is how I roll. Animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big roll, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout. Yeah, girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out when I walk in the spot. Yeah. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
How do y'all think y'all will do at state?
With cold weather moving out.
Okay.
Yeah. When I'm at
with cold weather moving out, April's moving in with tornado season right behind you. Right?
We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that.